Simmons has got it. Coming wide on Soleil, but he's by himself. Gets in, backhand try, but out at center ice, Stewart has dropped the gloves and getting into a tussle with Sean O'Donnell. That's just a hug right now. See if they can separate and throw some punches. Still dancing around out at center ice. Nobody willing to let go and try to throw anything yet. O'Donnell and Stewart, the veteran O'Donnell. Now Stewart trying to get the right hand free. And O'Donnell also has got his right hand free, but nobody can land a punch yet. This is going on a while. The linesmen are letting it happen for a while. They dance over towards the LA bench. But again, still hugging. Nobody can land a punch. The linesmen are closing in. Everybody's looking a little bit tired, but they let it go a little bit. A left by O'Donnell. And then a quick little left by Stewart. Another left by O'Donnell. But not much room to really get that punch going. A couple left to the back of the head of Stewart. They are really letting this thing go for a long time for a fight that doesn't seem any punches really being thrown. Now, finally, a little arm weary, O'Donnell and Stewart. And the linesmen, Shane Heyer and Mike Civic, are separating the two.
Well, our first real physical shift, I think, of the night. And when you looked at it, there's Brown coming across on McLeod. And then a stick. Brown will remember that one. Then Durno right here gets his big body in front of the L.A. King Simmons. And then Stewart and O'Donnell. And the L.A. Kings, let's not forget, like, they came into tonight's game the second number two in the NHL in hits. And they're the kind of club that will...
You can see it took a little while for O'Donnell to coax him into it.
Oh, well, because Stewart knows that, you know, he's being told, hey, you just play your game, it's the right situation, you go.